The newly opened amenity decks at IT Park in Cebu, Philippines. A view from the condos. It's been sort of a wait for everything to get open, but they did a great job. I'm happy with the outcome. I like to share it with people. I mean, the two major things is a lot of gardens and with some lawn and stuff, and then a couple of nice swimming pools. One, the lap pool, I like a lot more than the other one. This is one of the gardens that we passed by on the way to the swimming pool and area. It's actually a pretty nice place. Outdoor shower up ahead, so people shower before they get in the pool. There's also showers in the restrooms, a bit more private. This is a 2 foot deep kids pool. This is the main covered area between the kids pool and the lap pool. The covering protects you from sun and sunburn and rain if it starts raining. There are some construction sounds in the back on Tower 4. It's mostly completed. With Tower 5, they're still finishing up to get up the height. And the project next to us at 38 Park Avenue is, they have all the floors in, but they're still working on that a lot. This is Tower 4, finished on the outside. Also, it's plenty deep to swim in, but you don't have to worry about people drowning because people are usually more than 4 feet tall. And there are the restrooms sort of in the back there. They do have separate shower rooms and changing rooms. Background up the hill is the Marco Polo complex with a hotel and condos. There are more beautiful gardens around and plants that take a lot of care, and they do give the plants the care. That's why they open it right away. They wanted to commit a lot of time to take care of things properly. the kids' pool. Fruit on them. A lot of restaurants you'll find on the menu calamansi juice. They're sort of like limes, but a bit smaller. They are in the garden. the pool to swim regularly. I haven't swam a lot in a while. That's getting me back into being used to swimming. And I want to do more snorkeling when I get out of town. And if you're going to do that and be safe, you need to swim pretty well. Sometimes you'll run into currents and things. But it's a wonderful pool. It's a longer lap pool than I've probably used before. You probably notice there's not a lot of other people there. Yeah, there are some people sometimes, but it's not crowded. It's always easy to have laps. When I've gone to regular gyms or places with lap pools, usually sometimes you have to wait to get a good lane. Here it's easy to go. There's plenty of long lap systems. It's a good place to swim. The way the buildings are configured, there is shade on part of the day, so the water doesn't get too warm. There are other places there that I haven't taken pictures of. One, like, there's a very popular Korean restaurant that people often wait a while to get into at nighttime. There's a store that has a whole lot of food and stuff right in the first floor, so you could, if it's raining, you can take the elevator and go to the store without even getting wet or anything. You know, it's handy having a lot of stuff right there without needing to cross the street. There's more places across the street. There is also a laundry and cleaners as you enter on the ground level, and they also have coffee and pastries and things. And the other separate thing that opened is a coffee store that has a lot of fancy coffees and coffees from different countries and stuff. There's a variety of things that, like, I haven't even explored that store yet. It's just opened. After gradually swimming some every other day at least, my swimming's getting better, I'm getting stronger at it. That is Tower 1, the first building that was built. This is Tower 3, the most recent building that was opened. This is Tower 4. It is not open to the public yet. The outside seems finished. I'm not sure what has to happen inside. separates Tower 5 that's under construction with the garden areas below. At some point, that will be finished and the fence will be down. There'll be a bigger garden. Equipment pieces that were placed there recently. They are outside. They're not like the fancy health club where we just away from everything, but you can get some movement on it. The half basketball court is often popular at times. Kids' playground, which is certainly appreciated by kids and their parents. Tower 5, which is currently under construction. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video.